made that video about starting your equipment before actually going out to your customer properties in the morning. And guess what? I came out here, get ready for the morning, and the 36, the battery was dead. Imagine if I wouldn't try to start this here at the storage before I went out there to the customer's property. It would have been crazy for me going ragga, whatever the hell the noise makes. And here I am trying to start my piece of equipment. So one thing real quick, guys, I just want to make you guys know. Make sure that you start your equipment, everything. Start everything up in the morning in the cold weather before you get out there to your customer's property. And next thing you know, your stuff don't work. All right, let me go in here and see if the this one hasn't been started in a while. All right. Oops. As you can tell, guys, especially you guys in the cold weather, make sure you start your equipment before you get out there. All right, just waiting on Quest. We had the luxury of starting her a little bit later today. It's about 8:30. I told him to be here at 9 o'clock, so let me go pack this stuff up and just make all my equipment warm up, get out there and do what we have to do.
Bound only by frozen memories.